There was a much different type of traffic mess this morning on the northbound 101. The commute came to a standstill when a truck carrying produce veered into a guardrail near the Cabrillo exit ramp. As CHP officers and firefighters were rerouting traffic there, a second crash involving three cars blocked the exit. A punctured fuel tank in the semi made for bigger delays. The truck's driver suffered minor injuries. No one else was hurt.